Colorado Girl Scouts got the chance to check out a high-flying career today at the Rocky Mountain Metro Airport. A group of female pilots showed the girls what it's like to work in the aviation industry. The scouts got to tour the airport, explore different aircraft, and even had a paper airplane race. Pilots from the Colorado chapter of the 99s volunteered their time for the event. The international organization was founded by 99 female pilots back in 1929.